What's up, dudes? Here with another video. It's your boy Jimmy with your friend
Big Richard and with our friend Baxter running the camera.
Where'd he go?
Wait.
Alright. Time to make another burrito. Today we're gonna be doing a blind taste test and see if we can Today we're gonna be doing a blind taste test to see if we can see the difference between a freezer burrito and Mongolian beef. Let's heat this up. Alright, let's go sit
All right,
down.
Alright, let's get a plate.
Let's go.
Oh, okay, what am I block?
Alright, no guns at the dinner table. Family rule.
Alright,
close my. Alright, put one in my mouth.
Happy blindfold you.
You're with them. Alright, Adam, mix them up so I don't know which is which. Mix them up, Big Rich. I'll never know. I'll never guess.
Hold out your hands. Hold out your other hand.
Alright, so let me see if I can figure out which is which. Alright, the flavor profile on this, it's definitely got a hint of oranges in it. A little vanilla scent to it. Now, this one reminds me of oatmeal. I'd say this one's definitely the taco, is that what it was? And this one's definitely the Mongoliano beef.
Though.
No.
Is he peeking?
What? Yeah. Roll back the tape.
Hold up. Okay.
Alright. He's cheating. Alright. Wait,
okay,
wait,
do it with me. My turn. I have glasses on. I can't see out of these.
Alright. Alright. Put out your hands.
Okay. Mix them up real good. I don't want to have any idea.
You'll never guess.
These are so similar in texture and size that I can't really tell just from touching, so I might just have to take a bite. So, here goes object one.
How's that taste?
I taste. It's definitely got more of a South African taste going on, so
is that
like
so?
Yams and
and
sauerkraut going on over here.
Get off the screen!
Okay.
All right, wait.
Gulp.
Now, what do you think the other one is?
Now, it's time for bite number two. They're so similar. I can taste the undertone of ranch dressing in this one, and I'm just firing blind right now, so don't. This was the beef. This.
You big idiot. Where'd you put it? Wait, we gotta give Baxter a taste. Rest in peace, Jonathan Burry, 1920 to 2018. Like to subscribe.
Like to subscribe.
Don't forget to dap. What the fuck? Here I am with the ad for the video, the George Foreman Grill. Nobody grills it like George.